Okay, so this week we're doing a craft using little tiny light bulbs, paint, some hot glue, and then these paint samples you can get at pretty much any store. I did pumpkin patch orange. It's the closest to Longhorn orange that I could find. I had to mix some orange and brown paint to make the Longhorn orange for the light bulb, and I found some gold ribbon. So it's really not too complicated. You basically are just going to get the light bulb and paint it to your desired shade. You can mix light brown and orange to get the shade that you like the best. Paint the whole bulb all the way around. I even painted this little bottom part to make it a little bit better. And then you'll use this paint sample to cut out the little Longhorn ears and horns. You'll super glue those, or hot glue, super hot, whatever one works best for you. I have hot glue, so that's what I used. And you'll super glue or hot glue the ears on the sides and the ribbon on the top. And then using black Sharpie, I'm just going to write Longhorns on it, which I was going to do with paint, but it did not turn out how I wanted, so ultimately, Sharpie wound up being the best choice. And then I'm just going to write Texas on top. And I know we haven't reached Thanksgiving yet, but this is a great Christmas tree ornament or something that you can hang up in your office or your car, wherever you see fit. So this is the finished product, and there's a picture below of all the supplies you'll need. I spent about $6 buying everything, so it's really not too expensive, and the light bulb came in a 2-pack, so you can make more than one thing, especially if you have different fans in your house. You can make different mascots. And if you tune in my next video, I'm going to be making an LSU-themed ornament, and so that one will be a little bit different, and it won't be with a light bulb, it'll be with an actual ornament. So tune in for that, and don't forget to go to gridirongirl.org and check out all of our video blogs and regular blogs. And mine are primarily LSU, as you know, so most important team on the site. But I thought I'd do some Texas stuff, just mix it up a little bit. So everything you need below is listed, and have a good time crafting, Gridiron Girls.